Jim, give me a break.
Oh, okay, I'll tone it down a little bit.
You have the greatest hair, Tom. In the back.
How are you doing, Jerry?
They like me at work.
Do you want to get a drink?
There's a girl. I like her.
Are you good with cats?
No, the real question is, are cats good with me? Because they pretty much own us.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
Sometimes I talk to my pets. And they sometimes talk to me. Sometimes.
I get that.
You're out, you league.
Shush.
Yeah, shut up, cat.
Do you ever hear voices?
Not really.
Jerry.
Hey, Fiona.
In her eyes, you're a ridiculous peasant. Kill her, and you will discover what it feels like to be truly alive.
Don't run!
Mr. Whiskers, he makes me do bad things.
You totally stopped taking the pills, didn't you?
Totally.
What chick and chick and chick tongue I got a girl and leash you lady drives me crazy.
Look what you did to me.
I'm so sorry. Jerry, you're a serial killer.
No, he isn't.
You seem a million miles away.
I got a lot going on right now.
Pretty bad situation, buddy.
Me out of that.
She makes me warm to scream.
Mr. Whiskers, Dr. Warren, Fiona, cut it out!
Pretty complicated inside the human mind, huh?
Oh, the best night of my whole life.
What a fab cracking day to come back. You're so mysterious. It's cool.
You remember last week when you said there is an invisible line that separates good from evil and you thought you'd crossed it and I said, no, you're a good boy?
Yeah, I remember. So what?
I've changed my opinion.